member of the congregation of the Pune family, and I am now presently staying in Jalgaon. I am in the administration of the province. I have this disease since 2001, psoriasis, which I have noticed 1 year after my surgery, hysterectomy, on the stomach itself, like a small patch. And every year after that, it was coming up more and more and more places also. And wider patches were also coming. But it was controllable patches, but this year it is going more and more and more places, and in a different shape, in more redness everywhere. I have this disease at present on my hands, legs, back, and also on the scalp. And generally it occurs during the winter time. And when the summer, this patches mostly subsides, but then my nails are affected during the summer. And also the redness occurs in the folds in the body, different places. I have taken treatment in the beginning in Ayurvedic treatment, and that was not doing any good, so I left that. Then later I have gone for the allopathic treatment. That those medicines were giving me side effects. Although the disease was controlled for 3 years, I have taken, but I had the problems of chronic cough and also chronic urinary infections, by which I was very much distressed. So from 2010 to 13, I have gone for this allopathic treatment. After that, I stopped. And then I had gone for a homeopathic treatment in Ernakulam. It was helping me much in every way. General health also was improved. But due to transfers and all that, I could not continue that medicine. And this year, the first year in Jalgaon, I find it very severe. This disease has become very severe during this winter here. And so I searched the internet and found out about Life Force and Dr. Shah and consulted, and that's how I came here. During the time when I have this disease, especially during the winters, I also get joint pains. Every joint has quite a severe pain, especially at the beginning of the summer, winter, and also while the winter is going away at those times. And swelling on the fingers and near the joints also,